The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
It's too quiet!
Exactly what we have been hoping for.
Entrance to Valkenheim.
Out of my way. Savages.
Those catapults needed to be shut down. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option. I'll give this to the Vikings. They're big.
I need to take out that catapult.
Drive them back!
Job's done. I need to regroup with the Vanguard.
We were prepared for this place.
I am appalled. I was a warden once. Now,
should I have given your warden command of this assault? Go!
Technology is what separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Find the bridge controls. Bridge controls. Thank you.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
Hold.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.